Is there anything here we can buy as well? I'm going to give this a go. I may not give me enough time to go and get a kill streak, but it's irrelevant. Now watch this. Watch this. All right. There we go. There we go. Sweet. That's done. That's done. All right, I think we're just going to set up house here. I don't know. Set up That may have not been the best bet, because I think the Juggernaut falls. Yeah. The Juggernaut falls there. Ah. I probably should have picked up the sentry gun then, shouldn't I? Damn it! Alright, let's run. Let's run to, hopefully. Alright. Let's go get it. Oh, go! Run! I didn't mean to knife. I'm sorry. There we go. Alright, finish off all the inventory. You want to sort of prioritise who you're attacking first. And at the moment, I definitely do not give a massive crap about the Juggernauts. I'm going to be leaving them as late as I possibly can. Assuming, of course, they allows me to shoot the Juggernaut. Okay, they're both there. Let's just chill out for a little bit. They haven't attacked my sentry gun, which I am pleased about. We'll just let them come outside. We'll probably get both of them. Oh, whoa. Okay, you can probably get one of them. Both of them in... Come on, please tell me they don't go... Oh, what? I was sure I'd get both of them. Right, this... Whoa, okay. This is when we just unleash hell. Which was kind of pointless, because all I did in that time was switch guns, but... Boom! We're down. Down round wave 19 coming up shortly. That's what we like to see. I'm just going to do a quick refill of ammo. Don't need to do too much there. Oh, whoa, no, that's my own, thank goodness, but still look like an enemy one. Is that sentry gunning set up nicely, do you think? I'm not too sure if the grenade ones are better than the other ones or not, so what I may do, I think the grenades are a lot better for multiple groups. You know what, guys? We have a decent amount of ammo, don't we? So let's just do this. Let's give it a go. Place my other one here in this corner. Like that, do you think? Like that. There we go. Ooh. C4s could damage. What are you doing attacking my sentry guns? I get defensive when they shoot my sentry guns. The sentry guns are something I do not like when they destroy. Go away, Nova Gas people. Not cool. This is going to be a quick as hell round. If I can get this grenade just right as well. Whoa, bad aim. Whoa, really bad aim. Alright, let's see if we can get the final group of people with that grenade there. Woohoo! Come on. Look at that. That was a epic win round. Now, can I pick them up? Yeah, I can. That's smoking a little bit. I can only move them around. I can't, like, properly pick them up. Alright, we can stay here for a few more rounds for sure. Uh-oh, C4s. Right, cool. Or is that someone else around there? I'm pretty sure I saw someone else around there, but... I properly prioritise the, sentry gun, which isn't cool. Because the sentry gun's one thing I really want to, for the sake of, like, saving money and all that jazz, is, making sure that... Hello, is there someone there? I swear there's someone... I can feel my auto-aim locking onto someone there, but... What you doing, son? Stop hitting me. Alright. Is he still... There he is. I knew... There we go. Camping it out in there. Let's throw a... Whoa! Nice. Noise. Wait, no, I don't want to use SAS. What gun... Are they still using... Yeah, they're still using the ACR. I reckon they're going to switch up to the FAD shortly. Let's reload this thing again. I'm not really using all the ammo. Ooh. Let's just go and buy a kill streak. Because if the Juggernauts then do come... Ah, pardon me. Actually, no. I've got a better idea. Got a lot better idea. All right. I will quickly spend money on the Riot Shield squad. Call them in. There we go. That's what I reckon is the smartest move to do. I'm going to head back towards cover and pray they don't spawn. Dear goodness, there is three of them. All right. Smartest thing to do here? Probably. Right, that was... No way. No way! Freaking hell. That was a close call. I thought I was being smart there, but... Alright, I'm gonna... I'm just gonna do this instead. Get off me. I really wanna... He's my biggest concern at the moment. Woo! Woo! Getting exciting. Alright. Oh. Whoa. That's a juggernaut. That's why. Alright. Woo! Private Phillips and Captain Chalox. You did beast. We've lost both our sentry guns, but I think it's alright, to be honest. I think the next few rounds are only going to be infantry rounds, pretty much. So, probably worth buying another sentry gun. We've got two riot shield guys as well. I'm not too sure if... Here we go. I think we should keep it here again. This is a nice little spot if you guys want to use it. Alright, guys, head up here. Come on. Come on. Come help us out. We're on round 22. Again, I'm trying to work out, you know, like, future-proofing the next few rounds, making sure... Oh, I don't have, Final Stand as a backup, but in all honesty, guys, I reckon we're alright. I'm just going to play it really defensive. Head glitch it out, you know, I reckon we're alright. We can do this. We've got Team Allier, or Allier Army. I think an Allier Army, you know, that's quite cool. AA, Allier Army. If we became an army on the elite group, we'd have to get 1 million of us to sign up, which is like 4 times the number of subscribers I have, which is still insane. I don't think I ever made a... Oh no, I did make a nice video saying thank you for 400,000 subscribers, but still, an insane amount, insane amount. All right, let's refill this as well. All right, we've still got 2 guys of riot shields left, so there's no point in buying a riot shield score, because it won't let us call them in. It may not even let us buy them, to be honest, so... It may not be the best idea to do that. Yeah, it won't let us buy them. Alright, cool. Predator missile is definitely the best idea, I reckon. Guns are fine. I probably should buy a perk, but I'm worried that I'll look like a muppet. If I buy steady aim, it will replace last stand. Oh, no. Do not shoot down my sentry gun, or I will go ham on you. And I'm going ham on them. They didn't listen. They did not listen at all. Alright. I like the grenade launching sentry gun. It didn't quite struck me the fact that it would then take out multiple groups of enemy. And in a situation like this, you're sorted because in such a large area. The thing is, like, I'm worried about points because each time the juggernauts come, these sentry guns get destroyed. Alright. FAD. Alright, so they've all upgraded their guns to FADs. Just going to pick up as much ammo as I can, which is an insane amount. Alright, what else should I do? You sent me a message even though I think I'm appearing offline. So I'm not going to read it. I'll read it later. We've still got these 2 beasts left. Private Philippa. I guess they're French. They look French, actually, the stuff they're wearing. Like, in terms of, like, the armour, I guess. I think we're sorted. Oh, God. Alright. I'm going to put this here and get the hell indoors because I do not want to be outside when those attack helicopters come in at all. Right, so dogs know who their priorities are. Me, apparently. Oh, no, I lost my sentry gun as well. Oh, balls. Alright, I'm going to... Is that all of them now? Alright, cool. Let's leave that there. Alright, sweet. Oh. There's someone around here. Alright, let's get to the floor quickly. Again, I just want to deal with these infantry guys. And then once we've dealt with the infantry, we should be set to deal with the helicopters. The helicopters. The evilest types of copters. Alright. Ooh. Feisty. Okay, so... Is it worth... I don't think it's worth using our Predator missile. Like, I'm not gonna die now. There's one down. As long as it doesn't get into our hair again, should be alright. We should be able to use the same spot, to be honest. On these helicopter rounds, you pretty much wanted to be making sure. Like, come on, come on, come on. Go into that spot there. They're all going to be making the same route, if you know what I mean. So, there we go. I don't know why that one's been shot down already. Maybe the riot shield squad guys managed to somehow. Oh, no, I am going to call it in. May as well. May as well. Where is it? Alright, I'll explain why now, because I need space to buy the riot shield guys. I think they're going to be like the kind of thing which I constantly refill. Have so much. Right, let's cool that in. I'm not going to buy a predator missile. That would be bad ordering. I'm going to buy a sentry gun. We don't have a lot of time. I'm going to try and get indoors and top up ammo as well. Let's buy one of his sentry guns. Get inside. Let's quickly do this. That's just, you just got to jump up. Oh, God. Uh-oh. We're in trouble. Okay. Come on, give us enough, just enough time to reload. Oh! That, no, what are you doing? What are you doing? Riot shoes. Guys. What are you doing? There's only like two of them left already. Is that guy running out of his hands in the air? Surrendering already. Haha. Okay, my riot shield squad guys were pathetic. Unless my noob tubes have actually been finishing them off by accident. I think that could be a possibility, actually. I think the noob tubes may have finished them off as well. Which is a complete accident, of course, but something I need. Oh, God. They're getting good. We've powered through 25 already. Uh-oh. Go away! Ah, alright. Okay. Whoa, when it got this tight last time, I just started swearing because I was getting so annoyed. Which I don't like to do, you know, in my YouTube videos, just for the sake of not very professional. And some of you guys may be underage, and, you know, I'm sure a lot of you guys heard people swearing, but not very nice, is it? So let's put this. Oh, No. Come on, pull out the sentry gun. Sweet. Ammo. Man, we do not have enough time. Okay. Far better idea is to do this. Save a little bit of money by buying the cheaper one. And then set this up just here. Come on. Large enemy force. Do not like the sound of that. Oh, hello, have a claymore to the face. What do you think you're doing? Did I give you permission to shoot my, oh, man, if my sentry guns get taken out. Okay, my sentry guns have been taken out. I love doing like, those little marathon runs where you know that you've just got to get out of there. I'm gonna leave like a path, you know, like the little paths. Oh gosh. run. Ooh, I'm not keen. Like the little trail of bread. I can't remember what the thing's called. I think it's like some German thing, isn't it? When the gingerbread. You know, I'll just shut up. I'm sure some of you guys know what I'm thinking about, but to most of you guys, I'm just being complete spacko, so. Let's stop talking about that story and die. Alright, quick knife to the hip there. And doing laps on the map in this situation is definitely the best move. I'm almost 100% sure that next round there's going to be a lot of enemies coming. So, I heard him place down a claymore. Cheeky devil. Alright, start reloading. Oh, no, we could. No, let's start reloading. May as well save a little bit of money. Uh-oh, reload quicker. Hello? No way. Whoa. No. Who is he gonna. No, he's not. Oh, whoa. That really scared me, actually. That was a completely random death. And they got claymores, damn it. That's what's scaring me. What the hell is going on? Oh. Okay. Whoa! They're freaking placing claymores everywhere. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. I only have 30 seconds in between this freaking game to pick up some kill streaks. Alright, the pressure's kicking in. Again. What round did we get to last time? I didn't think we were 29, weren't we? Oh, crap. Right, let's reload this and make sure this is reloaded. Or not, just go and buy a sentry gun. Crap, I'm feeling the pressure now. Full. What? Oh, crap, okay. Oh, God. Alright. Enemy claymores, oh, God. Oh, God. Alright. Alright, I think I'm ready for this pred. No, oh. What happened? Okay. Whoa, this is it. This has got to be the end. I don't think I'm going to be able to get through this. Oh. Okay, I've got a last... No, I don't. No way. If I get out of this alive, no way. No. How did we do that? Oh, I know you guys are shouting at the screen right now going, Ali A, pick up a freaking... like revive thing. I know. I am sorry. I'm gonna try and get a kill streak, alright? Please say it's not Juggernaut. Alright, thank God. Alright. Please stop raging at me. Right, which way do I go? I only have a few routes I can take, and that was it. That was smart. If you're in a situation like that, and I don't want to blow my own trumpet, but if you're in a situation like that, if you've only got two ways out like I just had, you've only got two options. And the only two options I had there was to either go out to the left, and that would have been way too tight corridor, or take the route I did and kill off one person and then use that space to... holy crap, alright. Bam! Have a flash to the face. How does that taste? Flashy? I thought so. Alright. Reload cheating! Alright. Cheating the game. What? Uh-oh, it's trapping me in. These guys are juggernauts for a reason. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, this is not a bad idea. That was a bad idea, sorry. Uh-oh, I need to reload this as quickly as possible. What is there a claymore doing there? I know I have a predator missile. I know. Alright. No. That's not even funny. You can't do that. None of my bullets hit him. Why? Freaking out. If I died there, I would have raged hard. But, alright, okay, we got this. What I may do is start setting up now, if you know what I mean. Okay, cool. Alright, so if we start setting up things now, maybe? So if I call in a Delta squad now, it will take a while for them to come onto the map. And then once they're on the map, we should be able to take a bit more cover. Alright, that's not a Delta squad, but you see when you're against an enemy like that, like a juggernaut, you have a little bit of time to concentrate, to think. Alright, so I need to pick up Final Stand. Once I picked up Final Stand, I need to maybe go for a perk. I'm not really sure if the perk would work. I'm going to give it a go, though. I deserve it for you guys to give it a go. So, alright. Sentry gun says full. I haven't called him. Alright, I'm gonna get. Okay, I think this is it. This is it, guys. This is it. All go. I swear we'd put loads of damage into this guy already. Okay, that was a complete waste. But I was sure we'd put loads of damage into that guy. Maybe I was thinking of the juggernaut. I mean, the riot shield guy. Oh well. Holy crap. Alright. Well, that guy... Okay. Alright, all of them go. All go. Again, full. Oh, that's because I bought it. Map it. Alright. Alright. Okay, we have a bit of time here to set up. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, put that there. Right, shield guys, we do not have enough time. Okay, getting ammo is more important, I reckon. No, I don't really care. Okay. I need ammo, I was going to get screwed. Alright. Woo! Alright, should I go and get some of this as well? I don't think any of them are going to be coming this way quite yet. So let me... Right, so a few of them are coming now. There we go. What's he doing belly flopping on the floor, son? What are you doing there? Okay, let's finish off that guy. These guys have a lot of health. I think you are only allowed, what are you doing shooting at my amazing Alpha Squad, or whatever it's called, the Riot Shield Squad, the tanks, the beasts, the legends. Woo! That was a quick round. Alright, nice. Spend a bit of time doing what we need to do. Right, we do not have a lot of ammo left. A lot of money left now. I've got to use this carefully. Do I buy... Ooh, I just got extreme conditioning. Alright, that's worth it. I don't care what anyone says. That must be worth it. Okay, guys, make... Oh, I should have lobbed it over there. Come on. Come on. One. This is it. Alright, we definitely didn't make the right move there. I know it is. Okay, come on. Alright, Riot Shield Squad, do your thing. Woo! Alright, that's a good thing. We want as many bonuses as we can get our hands on at the moment. Ooh. This is a nice spot because they physically can't shoot through that, little blockade there, so literally impenetrable, I think is the word, isn't it? Oh, whoa, yeah, I forgot they may have played. What is... Wait, we'll look at that in a second. I think that's a Juggernaut. That must be when I called in my Riot Shield. Riot Shield called in my Predator Missile. Whoa, it's over. Look at that. That Juggernaut got mashed. He's literally embedded himself. He'll decide to embed himself. Right, is it... I can't remember how you guys said to destroy him. I think you said knife him, but I can't work out how to knife him. Alright, anyway. I wanted to get another Riot Shield Squad, that's why. I've got 10 seconds. Is it worth it? Is there anything else we can buy instead? Body armour. Let's fill up with claymores, just for the sake of it. Oh gosh, alright. Alright. Oh no, that's a bad move. No. Damn it, guys! Oh. We beat our last round by one. We finally reached 30. I fully understand that I shouldn't have done that. I fully understand I should have just taken cover and let my Riot Shield Squad and sentry guns do some work. I'm sorry if that end bit is frustrating to watch. I'm annoyed with that, but hey, we hit 30, right? You can't be upset with that. So we hit 30 there. Lots of you guys want me to see me play with someone else. Hopefully I can sort that out at some point. Hoping to split this up into two parts. Like, I do apologise for splitting it up, but it makes it so much easier for me in terms of uploading it and sorting out the video if it's in smaller segments. Oh, bum me, but liking the video helps me out so much. If you've enjoyed this survival mode, I'll definitely get out more with the rest of the maps, of course, so just spend a few seconds clicking the like button, really helps me out. If you're new to the channel and you've enjoyed this, then feel free to subscribe. There'll be some links on screen for you guys to check out some other videos as well. So massive thanks for you guys for watching. I really hope you've enjoyed more live multiplayer. I'll get your feedback on zombies and the 91 and 92 and 1 gameplay I asked about at the beginning. So cheers for watching, guys. I hope you've enjoyed, and I look forward to seeing you on some of my future videos.